I just thought I'd try it out. I went to Ancestry.ca, started playing around with my family tree, and a leaf appeared by my grandfather's name. When I clicked on it, I found trees built by other members that traced my family's military history back to 1812. I even found photos of my grandfather in the Second World War.
Visit Ancestry.ca, the world's largest online family history resource.
You don't have to know what you're looking for. You just have to start looking.
Ancestry.ca, who will you discover?